In today's video, we're gonna learn how to change the page number that is displayed on any given page from within Microsoft Word. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. And what we're gonna do is insert a section break. So right now, if I select the paragraph markers, I have a page break option here, but what I actually want is to have a section break. So I'm going to delete the page break. I'm going to select the layout button followed by breaks, and then I'm going to select the next page break. Now under my paragraph marker, we have the section break, but what this allows us to do is it allows us to customize the individual sections. So if I double click inside of this first section and we apply a page number to the top of the page, let's say page one, I now have a page one at the top of page one there. And it automatically goes to page five on the second page because I had a default property in there. But let's remove that. We will format page options. And this one, we're gonna have it start at page one and select okay. So now at the very top of page one, I have my page one. And then where I actually want the content to begin reading, I now have page one in. This is super nice because it allows us to update the different header and footers for different sections of our content from within Microsoft Word. That concludes today's video on how to start a page number from a specific page within Microsoft Word. If you found this video useful, take a second to hit that like and subscribe button. And as always, I can be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time. We'll